is tied up to it right now. We're about to get them hitched up. Basically, the forks out front can drop down and go along the ground, pick up the windrow, and then you get enough, load it up, lift them up like it is right now, and then take it to wherever you're getting up, processing the hay, loose or